Can I ask you a stupid question, Gary?
Yeah, sure. Although my friend Shinobu always says there's no such thing as a stupid question.
You know I'm a demon, right?
Stupid question! She always says that too.
We've just never had this conversation.
Well, I do know. I've known since almost the beginning.
I never told you I was.
Well, sure, but I mean, all your friends are demons, and you do have six eyes, so.
That is true.
Which I don't have a problem with.
When we first met, I lied to you and told you I wasn't a demon.
Right. You said you had a birth defect.
And you didn't have a problem with that?
Well, I guess I thought if you were lying that you had a pretty good reason, and I had no reason to pry, so.
You've always been too good a friend to me.
Are you okay?
I've been told that my master has found the location of your master. Oh, yes. I think both our sides will be coming to serious blows very soon.
I guess a part of me always thought this would probably happen.
I don't think we're both going to walk out the other side of this fight.
Wow.
Yeah.
I have a duty to my master.
And I have a duty to my master.
I know you do.
And I know you do. If you start to see anything dicey, just run the other direction, please.
You know I can't do that.
Please try.
I hope I don't run into you during the fight.
Me too.
If I did, I don't know. I mean, I would probably let...
I would let you win. Tell me.
I was pretty lonely and in a dark place when you found me. And I think you kind of pulled me out of it.
I think I've always been in a dark place, except when I'm with you. I think you saved me.
Can I ask a stupid question?
There are no such thing as stupid questions.
Was this a mistake? Us being friends, I mean.
Maybe it was. But I, for one, couldn't have stopped it if I tried. You're my best friend, Gary.
You're my best friend, Carl.
Promise you'll be careful.
Still good for Thursday?
Still good for Thursday.
Carl.
I'll never smile again until I smile at you.